So dazzling TV screens and futuristic gadgets are grabbing the eyes and hearts of the people at this year's CES in Las Vegas, with artificial intelligence and smart technologies set to change our lives in the near future. Our Oh Soo-young reports from CES 2020.
This may look like a softball, but it's actually a robot that follows you around, managing home security, controlling smart devices, and of course keeping you entertained. Samsung's companion robot Ballie is one of the most eye-catching items at the annual Consumer Electronics Show, which opened Tuesday in Las Vegas.
This small robot comes with artificial intelligence features, a built-in camera and a mobile interface, and one day it could possibly help you with everything and anything around the house.
Ballie could order your robot vacuum to clean up the mess in the kitchen, help you check on your pets while at work, and alert emergency services if you've fallen down. The robot is a key example of how daily life will become faster, smarter, and even more connected, backed by artificial intelligence and 5G. Other robotic helpers under the spotlight at CES include machines that take your order and cook your meal, to those that wash the dishes in sleek movements once you're done.
The big change we're going to see in 2020 is proactive assistance. So today, you speak to your smart speaker and say, turn on the lights or play some music for me. But in the next couple of months even, you're going to see proactive devices that say, hey, I see you forgot to turn on your alarm. Hey, I noticed that you pulled into the house and you haven't turned the lights on. Little things like that are going to make assistance a lot more useful for us, and that's going to happen really quickly.
Smart homes are set to become the hub of connectivity between all consumer gadgets. Take, for instance, an AI-powered fridge that identifies the food inside it and recommends recipes before it preheats the oven for you. Samsung and LG's state-of-the-art TVs also come with AI processor chips, enhancing audio and video quality to match your surroundings. They also connect with lifestyle solutions like digital healthcare, fitness, and entertainment. This vision of daily life in the future has been dubbed the intelligence of things.
The intelligence of things bears testimony to the fact that artificial intelligence is really permeating every facet of our commerce and our culture. Now commerce is interesting because this is how we grow our economies and create business opportunities. Culture is even more interesting because we're talking about shifts in human behavior. So that'll be interesting to watch over the next 10 years how our culture changes as a result of AI playing a larger and larger role in day-to-day life for us humans.
The four-day exhibition will allow a sneak peek into this future, where technology and connectivity will no longer be confined to a smartphone or a device, but exist all around us. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News, Las Vegas.